shelter from the storm that rages on and on. The incorruptible foundation that the wise man builds upon. I am the bread that feeds a starving man upon the street. I am the bounty on the table in the palace at the feast. I am the rain upon the earth after a scorching drought. I am the quenching of the thirst you never thought you'd be without. That weaves its way inside your soul. I am the symphony, the masterpiece, the actor's greatest role. I am the poetry that speaks to you with every rhyme. I am the songwriter who seems to write your life in every line. I am the simple truths that shaped your world from your birth. I am the vast volumes of knowledge spanning all across the earth. I am the whisper of the wind you feel but cannot see. I am the Alpha and Omega, first and last eternity. In a galaxy made, the resurrection of the life that's away. And the finally sure. I am the parent's love, unchanging, unconditional and pure. I am the loyal friend whose heart will never let you down. I am the hand that pulls you back into the boat before you drown. I am the thunder and the glory and the blinding light. I am the still small voice that tells you what is wrong and what is right. I am the sacrificial lamb, a guilty world reviled.
Of the fire, I am the giver of life and the promise of Israel. I am the hope of the lonely and lost and the blood running down to the foot of the cross. I am the breaking of chains and the tolling of freedom's bell. I am the voice eternally ringing, the music too holy for angels to sing. I am the fire on the altar consuming the sacrifice. I am the freedom, and I am the one in the grace of the Father and death of the Son. I am the one who redeems you by paying the highest price. I am the Father before the Son, raise my dying. Keep moving, something in the middle of the day.
you can't hold in your hand. Stewards of my great creation, I will give this gift to you. A language that can speak your heart when words could never do. Ashamed and broken, words can never come out right. Dreams of failure dance in his head every single night. But 12 words in a simple language suddenly make sense somehow. That little boy, once shy and awkward, stands before you now. The melodies will give you wings to fly above creation.
Thank you. offerings on the altar to the unknown God.
Multitudes of gods cover landscapes that are lies, images of deities and halls of sacrifice. Philosophers and scholars and sophisticates we are. Our gods are our religion and religion is our God.
do we only call your name when there's no one else to call? And we only really seek you when our mighty towers fall. Why do we say you failed us? And you've turned your eyes away when we're only sleeping in the bed we made. Why do we call for free will but reject all consequence? Why is the path we made to heaven stained with the blood of innocence? Why do we ignore